Do you want to know?
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, I'm here at the Tsim and I'm going to the Hong Kong Museum of Arts, the one that you can see at my back, guys. So let's go, samahan niyo ko guys, itutur ko kayo doon. Ayan guys, that is the Hong Kong Museum of Arts, guys. Ayan, ganyan yung labas niya, guys, yung itsura ng labas niya, guys. And pupunta ako dyan sa loob, guys, and itutur ko kayo, tignan natin kung ano yung nasa loob ng Hong Kong Museum of Arts. And then this one, guys, is free admission, but you need to have the live home safe or the 3 doses of vaccination to para makapasok kayo doon, guys. Ayan, ang ganda, guys, o ganyan yung paligid niya. So samahan niyo ko, guys. Iti-check natin kung anong mayroon dyan, kasi before naka-close siya because of the pandemic, but now it's open na. So let's explore the Hong Kong Museum of Arts here at the Tsim, guys. This is the third floor, guys, of the Hong Kong Museum of Art. But sometimes be careful if there is a guard, because they don't let you take some videos. I just hiding to get some videos. Yan, guys. Ito yung mga andito, guys. So, yan. Andito ako sa may Hong Kong Museum of Arts. Ayan, guys. Ito yung makikita mo dito sa taas. Ayan. Ang ganda. Mga old. Mga antique. Yan. Ayan, this plate, guys, is 1522 and 1566. Wow, dish in brown glaze. Yun. Ito pala yun. Antique na to, mga guys. O, 1552 and 1566 pa until now. They preserve here. Ayan. And then this jar naman is 1736 and 1795. Wow! During the mid-late Kangxi period, ayan. At least may matutunan ka, diba? Ayan, pinaka maano, old na siya talaga.
206 BC.
Ayan, no, tignan nyo man naman, guys.
Hindi pa na-inventong ano, kalendaryo.
Kaya nga, eh, BC pa eh, before Christ. Ayan.
Tignan nyo, guys.
Ito, splash gift bronze. Ayan. Oo, yung hairpin, guys. Tignan nyo, oh, yun. Gilt bronze belt, hook with koi dragon design. Western Han, noong 206 BCA. Wow. Metal bronze. It's so old na, guys. Oh, ang old na sila. And then yun naman yung parcel gilt bronze hand warmer with lotus. Ayan, guys. Yun. Tsaka yung isa naman, guys, is seal piece box with dragon and flaming pearl design in the period of 1821 to 1850 with King Dynasty ceramics. Ayan. Ito naman, guys, is from 1736-1795. Ayan. Pair of glass base in opaque yellow, 6-character mark of Qianlong of the period 1736-1795 of King Dynasty glass. Ayan. And yung bowl naman, guys, is glass bowl with well-cut of each floral design in reserve panels in transparent amber glass. Ayan. 4-character mark of Qianlong of 1736-1795 is King Dynasty glass. Ayan. Yellow glass is na petal elephant shape. Ayun, guys. So, yung mga yun. Antique na sila, guys. Ito naman.
Wow.
Turtle shell pan carved with peacock design in open work. 19th century to 20th century turtle shell. Yeah. And ayun naman, guys, is the rhino horn cup. carved with flower design and open work. 18th century pa yan, guys. Yan. Ito, guys, mga antique din tong mga andito. Yung mga base with ram's head. Ito, guys. Yung base na may ram's head. 1723-1735. Yan. Yung mga yan. 1723-1735. Tong mga to. Na mga art. Base. Bowl. Yan. Ito namang mga base na to, guys. Oh, 1368-1644. Ayan. And 1723-1735. Mahal, guys, ang ano, mga antique na talaga sila. Ito yung makikita mo dito sa loob ng Hongkong Museum of Arts. Ayan. Ito, guys, oh. And ito naman, guys, mga Persian palm with gift, floral decoration, glaze. Ayan. Ano din to, King Dynasty pa, 18th century, o 1426-1435, itong mga art na to, artifact, or mga jar, yan, base, yan. Mga base, guys. And then yung isa, yung parang kettle siya, na design, is ewer with flower and fruit design under glazed blue of early Ming style from 1736-1795 from King Dynasty. Ayan, guys. King Dynasty lahat. Ito, medyo ano na siya. Jar with dragon amidst wave design under glaze 1662-1722. King Dynasty yan. Mga oval shape hair ornament. Mga pampalamuti sa hair. Ito, guys. Oh, 1644-1911. Ayan, guys. Ayan, guys. Ganito yung makikita mo dito. Oh. Ayan. Ayan. Pinapakita yung mga buhay noon during King Dynasty. Ayan. Ayan, guys. Ito, oh, ang ganda. Lahat. Ito, mostly is a frame yung nandito. Mga art of frame. Ayan, punta tayo dito. Ito naman, guys, is a fan. Ayan. Mga pamaypay! And then, mga jewelry box din tong mga to, guys. So, jewelry box yung mga yan. Ano yung year? Wow, ang tagal na to mga guys. So, 1800s and 1740.
Wow!
Tagal na nila. Ito naman, mga ceramic plates. Ceramic teapot. Yan. This one is 1750. Itong bowl naman na to, Hong bowl, is 1780, guys. Porcelain painted and enamels and gilt decoration. Ayan. Ito naman, guys, mga iba din. Mga cup and saucer with armorial design and painted enamels. Ayan, guys. Bowl with European figures and painted ceramic. And then this is 1736-1795, guys. Ayan. Ito, guys, yung maganda, oh. Silver egg cut set decorated with shell pattern. And this one is 1840-1870. And ito naman, guys, is pair of silver covered in 3 dishes with floral motif. Ayan. And this is 19th century, guys. And the spoon, large silver serving spoon. Ayan. Ito, guys, is the silver fish slice. This one is 1880, guys. And that one, the bowl is 1800, silver fruit basket. This one, guys, is the black and gilt lacquer TKD with figure Chinese poems in reserve panels. This one is 1780, guys. Yan. 1780 yung mga yan. Ito naman is black and gilt. Same din siya. 19th century, guys. Yan. Ayan. Lacquer Arts, a canton was notable for its existing forms. Ayan. And ito yung nakot ng eyes ko, guys. O yan. Napaka-antik nila, guys. O yan. Ayan. Tapos yun, no? Box siya. Ang tawag dyan is black and gilt lacquer cabinet with figures and garden and reserves panel 19th century. This one is lacquer and that one is black lacquer and gilt decorated. 19th century din siya, guys. Ayan. What, guys? Guess what, guys? This one is so pretty. This one is the canton embroidered bedspread with flower and birds pattern and 19th century. Ito, guys. Ayan. 19th century pa to, guys.
Wow!
And dito na sa kabila niya is a umbrella. Ayan, guys. Embroidered parasol with an ivory handle. Parasol pala yan, guys. And this one is 19th century. And this one, guys, is a hardwood tea chest. Ayan. From 1870 ito, mga hardwood tea chest, guys. Ayan. And then, ayan, may mga painting din, ay mga frame din dito. And this is the one that you can see here outside, guys, is a lot of bird hanging. Ayan. Made of wood. Ayan, guys. Made of wood sila. Mga bird na nakahang. And then from here, you can see the beautiful view of the Hong Kong Islands. Ayan, ayan, guys. Until there. Ayan. Ayan, guys, naman yung nasa, ayan, yung nasa video is a game box with ivory components. Ayan. Game box with ivory components, 19th century also. And guess what, guys? This is the one that's so pretty. It's a ivory model of flower boot. Ayan, from 18th century. Ito yung ivory model of a flower boot from the 18th of early 20th century. Ayan. Ito yung ginagamit nila ng mga foreigner as a vessel. Ayan. Ayan, yung makikita nyo dito, guys. Ayan, tipat mga yan. This one, guys, is a Tongking Song Wings. This is a tiger ship pillow, guys. And this is a during Jin Dynasty, 1115. Ayan. Ang ganda, guys. Ayan, nandun yung video nyo. Guys, that is the end of my video here at the Hong Kong Museum of Arts, and thank you for watching, and see you again on my next vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye, guys.